Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, ambassadors. We are ambassadors for Christ. 2 Corinthians 5:20. An ambassador holds a position of great honor and responsibility. They have to know the mind of their king and represent his interests only. Someone who gives his opinions would never qualify. Often, kings would recall ambassadors after only 2 or 3 years. They were afraid that if they stayed in another country too long, they would become more concerned with that country's interests than those of their king. We too must guard our hearts from becoming more attuned to the interests of this present age than those of Christ. Paul writes, "Demas had forsaken me, having loved this present world." 2 Timothy 4:10. It happens easily. Demas was seduced by things and lured away by the appeal of this world. The Lord doesn't change his ambassadors every few years. You have a lifetime commission. Therefore, you must be careful to keep your mind and heart on God's interest alone. Paul said, "If I were trying to please men, I would not be a servant of Christ." Galatians 1:10. He also says, as long as you fear men and seek their praises, you can never properly represent your king and his kingdom. The thought for today. Today, ask God to truly make you his ambassador. What a calling. God bless you today. In Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Hey, Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.